Oh man. I'm gonna just hide in this corner and see if anybody comes around. Doopy doopy doop. Oh look! There's somebody up there. Is that somebody up there? Yep, there's somebody right there. See, I told you, I go from Stormtrooper aim to Rebel Scum accuracy. It's like all of a sudden I get in the groove and I channel my inner Han Solo. The beach is all right, is there a door down here? Doesn't look like it. But I will loot this guy that I killed. Should be around here-ish. Yep, there he is. I see a light. All right. There we go. I'm gonna try going in the front door this time. The beach is diving. Good. Just stay that way. I see. Big mistake by me. I'm gonna go up above again. Sneak in from atop, from above. Boy. Oh my God, shotgun to the face. Shotgun to the face. Hello there, Lone Wolf 250. How are you there for the wolf paws and highs? How are you doing there? Mm-mm-mm. I definitely want to try to clear this bandit camp. I'm doing all right. Just trying to take care. Thank you for the follow, Lone Wolf, and becoming a traveler with the Dragon Vibe Den.
CH313Wolf250 has become a traveler to the Dragon Vibes Den.
I'm doing all right. Just trying to get past this bandit camp. So I'm gonna do it like this time. Snipe him there. Now he has no clue where I am. Okay, that cleared the alert pretty quick. Good. Now where is he? There he is. Dang it. Whew. Do you want to know what I'm killing him with? I'm killing him with 15mm steel balls fired by an air cannon. Well, an air gun. Question is, do they see me? No, they don't. They don't see where I am. Dang it. First shot didn't go through the head. Must hit his shoulder. I don't want to use the AK because I don't want to waste bullets. Bullets are precious. They're my precious, precious, precious ammo. So if I go from this range and blink. Nope, that whizzed by him. Here comes the stormtrooper aim. More stormtrooper aim. Pop that head up. Oh my god. Stormtrooper aim is real. The Stormtrooper aim, she is real. Hey there, DJ Dragon Beats. What are you doing? I hope you are doing well on this fine Saturday morning. Pop your head.
I see the fucking bastard.
Man, my first run of this going in was going so well, and I had to screw it up. Yeah, I'm doing good. I'm ready for a nice long day on this Independence Day for streaming. Ah, so that's where he is. That's where he came from. Oh, so that's where he was. Come on. Pop your head around the corner. There was somebody else up there. I bet you he's moved now. Bet you they're all coming down for me, so I'm gonna get out of here. Sneak around. Time to sneak around, trying to be a sneaky draggy. You were saying, buddy? All right, I'm still gonna try going up top. I think there's one in there. Oh yeah. Hold on here. Nope. Nope, there isn't. Thought there was. Thought it sounded like there was one in there here. You can hide, but remember we use your card to set that knife. I want to see if there's a back entrance over here. I've never checked that. There's a back entrance over here. I'm going to come in on this side. Doesn't look like there's a back way in. Besides going up top. And I'm going to come in on this side. Let's see what we got on this side. Wow. Oh, look, a shower. I don't think I can shoot through the grate here. It would be nice. I don't think I can. This definitely gets me inside. Do I really want to be inside for this? Did need some cleaning. I keep seeing the flashes of these headlamps of theirs. That's why there's one in there. Let's crawl this way.
Get this, you fucking bitch!
Do they see me there? See what this side has to offer me. Oh my god, that shotgun shot killed me. Okay. Maybe I should have gone for the one behind him. Maybe I should have gone for the one behind him. Let's see here. Yep, don't forget to hydrate. I will here in a second. I just want to start this off. I'm gonna do this one a little bit different. I'm gonna come around on this side. And I wanna take out this guy that's over here on this side. I want to keep them on their toes a little bit. Because now I'm going to have them popping their heads out. Not anymore. I just need your head to pop around the corner. Okay, now they know I can only be on that side. Based on the shot. So now that gives me a chance to go this way. All right. Let's grab all this science again. Actually, you know what? I'm not going to worry about grabbing stuff until I finish the area. Let's go ahead and make some more ammo. Actually, we don't even need to. We got a lot. I really got them thinking I'm on that side. So this side's now cleared out. So I'm gonna try sneaking in from above now. Hopefully this time I won't have any issues aiming, because that always seems to be my issue. They do have like five up here? Six? What the hell? There were so many up here. Really, you can't get rid of that. Okay. Oh my god, my gun went down. My gun went up because of the freaking thing. That was such a good run. Oh. I'm gonna clear this area. Okay, this time I'm gonna leave the laser on. I'm not gonna bother taking it off. I'm gonna actually try going up top there and see if I can snipe into